Hello everyone, today I have another very beautiful piece. I actually sold a very similar bag to this from the early 2000s Tom Ford collection. And this is another bag from the range. This actually, I'm not actually 100% sure if this went into production because as far as I know, it is a sample that's come to us. But it's a very, very beautiful bag. Very similar to the first one that we sold, but the only difference is that it's slightly smaller, just a few inches smaller. Still a really quite a big bag. And very, very versatile, as you can see here. Now, I just absolutely love this color combination. I know that Tom Ford is very, very fond of this color combination and used it in quite a few collections, but he based the entire collection and featured lots and lots of bags like this. So this is absolutely a fantastic little piece to have. Very beautiful size, so it can be used as a travel bag, an everyday bag, a messenger bag, a clubbing bag, whatever. It's just something very, very special to carry around with you day to day. It is in used condition, but the condition is pretty good, but it has some use, so it's not new. So obviously it's, you know, it's quite a few years old, but still in, you know, really good used condition, so you're going to get a lot of use out of that. And the one thing I love about this is that the hardware is all gold rather than silver. Oh, it's just a really, really, all in all, a really, really fantastic and beautiful bag by Tom Ford. The sides are all this beautiful gold leather. The back is plain and it's got a zip opening, as we can see there. Now it's got an adjustable strap. The strap is not very, very long. It's a good size, but it's not extremely long and it's adjustable, so it can be used as a shoulder bag and as a messenger bag. The strip adjusts through this adjustment area here. Let's have a quick look inside. There's the Gucci tag inside. Fully authentic, authenticated by Castera. All in all, a very beautiful messenger. Now these messengers, my messengers sell very, very quickly, so if you're interested in this, this is a really good chance to get a really beautiful Gucci messenger for a really small price. Really well priced items it is. All of my items usually sell sometimes within the first 12 hours, so don't watch it, because I get a lot of people asking me afterwards if I've got it, and there's the same people that were watching it. Don't bother watching it. If you want it, buy it, because if you don't, someone else will. These are really beautiful, authentic, fantastic vintage Tom Ford or very collectible items that have been used in shoots and are being offered to you a chance to buy, so don't let someone else snatch it up. If you love it, buy it straight away, don't think about it. And this is another one of those really beautiful items. As I said, it's in good use condition. It is used, so obviously not to expect something new, but there's obviously not really, really huge signs of use on there. And it's a fantastic, beautiful bag. Let me just show you the back.